There are many ways that the majority of life on Earth can be wiped out. From natural catastrophes to nuclear war, the beings who live on this planet are at the whims of far more powerful and destructive powers that exist both here on Earth and off of it. A massive impact from a cosmic traveler could spell cataclysmic times for most of the species we share a home with. And scientists are now discovering that one of our planetary neighbors may be helping these universal wrecking balls find their way to Earth. The solar system acts as a kind of pinball machine. 65 million years ago, the world looked a lot different, with massive flora and fauna ruled by dinosaurs that dominated the majority of ecosystems on Earth. But this all changed when a massive asteroid came hurtling down to Earth, causing the fifth mass extinction that our planet had experienced since life exploded during the Cambrian explosion. This asteroid impact, along with the conditions it created, led to the extinction of at least 70% of all terrestrial species, which included everyone of the non-avian dinosaurs. The asteroid measured more than 10 kilometers, 6 miles, and left the planet with a huge scar called the Chicxulub crater, whose diameter stretches for at least 150 kilometers, nearly 100 miles. For scientists studying this event, understanding when another one of these asteroids will strike has been a major goal. And for quite a while, many of these researchers have been looking to the largest planet in our solar system, Jupiter, as one of the key reasons our planet has not experienced another giant asteroid impact since that time. But new information is causing many to flip that idea completely on its head. Jupiter was the first planet that an astronomer witnessed being struck by an asteroid back in 1690 by Giovanni Cassini. Since then, astronomers have been able to watch the gas giant get pelted with asteroids and have calculated that it experiences asteroid impact at a rate 10,000 times more frequently than the Earth. One of these impacts they witnessed, the comet Shoemaker-Levy 9 impact, taught them a great deal about these events when they watched a 2 to 5 kilometer wide object approaching Jupiter be torn by its tidal forces into 21 pieces before striking the planet and scarring it for months. Now researchers believe that an impact of this magnitude occurs on the Jovian surface at least once every 500 to 1,000 years. And because these events are spread out over millions of years on Earth, it would make sense to conclude that Jupiter seems to be attracting these asteroids, which helps reduce the chances that one of them strikes the Earth, right? New information, though, is showing scientists that this might not be the case, and in fact, Jupiter might have the exact opposite effect. Going back to the asteroid that wiped out the dinosaurs, astronomers now theorize that it may not have been just a simple asteroid, but instead was a singular piece that was broken off of a much larger cosmic body from far out in the solar system. And Jupiter may be responsible for taking it off of its harmless path onto a course that ends with an impact with the Earth. A team of Harvard researchers used statistical analysis as well as gravitational simulations to uncover that the Chicxulub asteroid most likely originated in the Oort cloud, a sphere of debris out at the edge of the solar system. Their simulations show that Jupiter bumped this asteroid off of its current course and sent it slingshotting around the Sun before slamming it into current-day Yucatan Peninsula and causing apocalyptic events on Earth. After the asteroid struck the Earth, a series of natural disasters cascaded throughout the globe. A massive tsunami smashed into the shores of the ancient continents, earthquakes throughout the local region, and a thick cloud of dust and debris that would drastically alter the climate, leading to much more death and extinction than the simple violent impact. If another asteroid of that size was to impact the Earth, the full scale of the devastation and destruction would be hard to imagine or model. It would no doubt lead to another major shift in global climate, as well as catastrophic events near the impact site. But is this going to happen? And if it does, is there someone we can blame? The answer to that question is most likely yes. For centuries, astronomers have believed that Jupiter's huge gravitational force essentially shepherds asteroids around. keeping them far from the inner planets. And while research has shown Jupiter does offer some protection from some of the asteroids that it has contained within the 5,000-strong Hilda group, they have seen objects from the Oort cloud come slingshotting around the Sun, breaking up the asteroids or comets and sending them back to the outer reaches. Now they know that Jupiter is responsible for many of these objects being sent on their sun-grazing journey, they have become the focus for some astronomers. Studies over the last few years look into the properties of the gas giant, including its mass, orbital eccentricity, and position in relation to the other planets, to see how they may affect asteroid impacts with Earth. Based on their models, a planet in Jupiter's position with a mass around Saturn's would cause the largest number of impacts, and to the surprise of many, the situation which led to the least amount of asteroid impacts occurred when Jupiter was gone. In fact, if Jupiter was not around, more than 70% of all asteroid impacts with Earth would not have occurred, including the Chicxulub asteroid. Imagine how different the Earth would be if the fifth mass extinction never occurred. What kind of planet would it be? But in the solar system we live in, Jupiter does exist, and it will no doubt be sending more asteroids around the Sun and on a collision course with the Earth. So how can we be ready to protect ourselves? For a number of years, NASA and other space agencies around the globe have been trying to develop a reliable way to alter the course of comets and asteroids in case they start on a course bound for the Earth. In just the last year, NASA's Double Asteroid Redirection Test, or DART, completed its mission to crash into an asteroid to measure its effects. The team chose the asteroid Dimorphos as the prime target because it has a fairly well-known orbit around its larger parent asteroid, Didymos. The Hubble telescope was able to watch as the craft made its final approach and impact into the asteroid, resulting in a cloud of debris flying off of the surface. After analysis, NASA has been able to confirm that they did in fact alter the course of Dimorphos, showing that the world does have the technology available to redirect an asteroid on the Earth's path to avoid an apocalyptic event. There is no telling when another asteroid will be heading directly for us. An object floating nearby Jupiter right now may have already been set on a path that will eventually lead it to Earth. Based on the available evidence, an asteroid impact of this magnitude only occurs once every 100 million years. But other smaller asteroids can still cause major damage and occur much more frequently. A 5-kilometer asteroid impacts the Earth about once every 20 million years, and 1-kilometer asteroids every 500,000. So the Earth needs to be ready to jump into action to take care of any asteroid that falls into our path. Thanks for watching. Are you worried about an impact from a cosmic traveler, or do you think that the scientific community will be able to come together and save the planet? Let us know in the comments below. And as always, see you next time on Matter.